Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck, and today we're going to be playing Tindar in Skyrim. So, as you can see, we are still as we were in the same location, right outside this castle. And we don't know what's going on here. We don't know what kind of... I mean, if I knew what flag that was, if it was daytime, I could probably see it. Is that moss or is that blood? Looks like moss. I can't see what that flag is. Let's go ahead and see if we can see what it is. I'm not being shot at yet, it doesn't seem like. That just gets darker and darker. Okay, I hear... Okay, people are attacking. Okay, we got a guy coming out after us. Get our shield up. Yes, yes. Okay. Strategy. Alright. Get him three times. One more. Oh my goodness, he got shot in the back. Okay, did I take any damage? I don't know. So let's just go ahead and do a little heal. Thank you, Mara, for keeping us alive during this fight. Hopefully we will not die. It looks, curious. If I said, curious? That's not a word, is it? Wow, I'm able to heal myself for a long time, it seems. Alright, I'm gonna heal a little bit more. Alright. Yes. So now we can get our shield back up. Actually, we need to get our oaken shield back up. Go ahead and now get our hide shield. Okay. This may seem like it's... We're in bad situation. Oh my goodness. The Forsworn, if you don't know, they seem to have... better weapons than most. Oh.
Death is highly overrated.
Death is highly overrated indeed.
No more. I yield.
You don't get to yield. Okay. Oh my goodness. Another one of these guys. Okay. Let's go ahead and run it. Get a little bit of more health. Okay. So we got hit then. Mara, thank you for this fight. Hopefully you will not die. And we have a guy on our back. Hopefully he'll give us some slack. Alright. Bring it. I'm going to try to stay out of there. Oh my goodness, yes! Oh my goodness. Yes. Okay. 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 I'm alive. Okay. Healing. Mara, thank you for letting us live through that fight. We still have a few more. A lot more. Oh my goodness. Please don't let me die. Okay. We need to go with Oaken Flesh. There we go. We still have a guy up high. Okay. Let's go ahead and get our shield back on. And we have to weave through this. I think there's another person, another archer in this area. I want to just break these things down. Okay. Who are you? Where are you? Oh, you're an archer? Oh boy. Alright. Okay, we're alive. Oh my goodness, there's a guy coming out. Let's go up here. I don't know what he is. He's another archer, it seems like. Alright. Mara, I know I've made this prayer many, many times now. Please just don't let us die. Oh my gosh. This is the guy. This is that guy. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there is escape. Now here's the question. How much stamina do I have?
I'll make you pay. I cannot best you.
You can. Oh, he's dead. I bet. Okay. Who was he? Oh, he was just a Forsworn. Okay. Gotta heal it again. Thank you for allowing us to beat the Forsworn as much as we have so far. Hopefully we won't die to an arrow to the head. Alright. Shield. Mace. Actually, Oak of Flesh. Okay, we are low on mana, so we need to try to stick it out as much as we can this time. I'm going to try to go up this way instead of going through all those sticks and barricades. Can I even make it up there from here? Is there a way? I'm leaving myself vulnerable. Oh my goodness. Oh, where am I? What did I do? Okay. I know. Where are you at? I am leaving. Okay. Let's just go the way we are supposed. Oh my goodness. He just got me in the head. Small healing. I feel like I'm being surrounded. Okay. Oh, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
The Forsworn will reclaim
what. Oh, there he is. What? You said what now? Oh, ouch. Where are you? I feel like I'm right on top of you. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. I cannot see the. Okay, there he is. Okay. Let's go for it. Am I still crouching? I'm not. Oh my goodness, this guy's banging me up.
You can't beat me.
I can't? I think I did. How's mana? Okay. Mara, thank you for this gracious fight. Keeping us alive this whole time. Okay. Back into the fray. Whew. I'm telling you guys, this is not easy at all. Especially when they have the kind of heal that they do at the end. It's like a lay hands kind of last ditch situation. Okay, did we kill them all out here? I feel like I'm being watched. Let's go ahead and just holster. Oh! Where? I heard a noise.
What was that?
He's up there. Or he wasn't. He's not up there. Where is he at? Is he under there? I'm hearing fight noises, like people are trying to fight me. Let's go around this way a little bit. Sounds like they're right on me. These guys, out of everyone else, scare me because they are ruthless. All right. What? Yes, someone's here. Someone's here. Someone here? Stop making noises. Shh. Shh. You hear? Check your six. I hear it. They're up there. How many, though? How many are up here? That's what I'm worried about. Okay. See, then it calms down. I hear someone. There's one. Okay, okay. Oh, right into it.
I'll try and make this quick. That's your plan.
Man, this is probably the hardest fight I've had. Just to take a keep. Alright, so we've cleared it. Let's go ahead and go in. Okay, so before we continue on, we need to check a few things. One, do we have a pick? And the reason I want to know that is because I'm seeing picks on the floor. That means that there are minerals probably in this place. So, weapons, I have an axe, okay, I have some, I got 4 sworn arrows because I was hit by them, got an iron dagger, and then a woodcutter, so I do need, what am I carrying then, that weighs so much? Oh, I need to level up. Why didn't I level up? Oh my goodness. That would have helped so much. I'm going to go with stamina because even though my health is really low and I really do need to raise that up, I can't loot very much. Oh, I leveled twice. Okay, so now that we're going to go ahead and go with health. So what do I put my points in then? Well, I haven't put a point in destruction. This is another spell type that we are working on. So then I think the next thing is our weapon. We need points in our main weapon type, which is one-handed. And then at some point we'll go to Bonebreaker. All right, so where'd it go? Was it imaginary? Oh, there we go. Did I get one? Did I get a pickaxe? Okay, I got 2. All right, there we go. All right, so let's explore. We are now in confined spaces. This is very bad for us, because of the fact that we can now. We don't have a place to take things. We don't have a place to, I don't know. Okay, so let's just go. Let's do this. I'm not a sneaking person. That's not my class. So I won't sneak around. I will be slow. Go ahead and get that. And that. Really? Really? I'm... Okay. We need to look at apparel. Because we have so much stuff, apparently. That we can... Okay. Get rid of that. Black robes, I guess. We'll keep that. I'm not using that. That brought us down to 267. Okay. Weapons, I mean, we have everything. I mean, these don't weigh anything. Iron dagger, I'm not going to use that. So I guess I could go ahead and drop it. I mean, what I'm pretty much doing is keeping myself from getting good items. So I got ingredients, food, I have some items, just some. Books, of course. Every book I can get my hands on. Miscellaneous. Maybe we have something here. Oh yeah, what do I do with that? Oh, I have ebony ore. Emeralds. Oh, goat horn is only one weight. Gold. Wolf pelt. Iron. See, a lot of these things we need. Okay, I don't need those. That I do. Because I may use that weapon. That's an instickle weapon. It's has a low proc radius, I think. Alright. Hopefully that will help us. Was there anything in here? No, it was fine. Okay. Let's go ahead and look here. Oh. Nope. Don't need that. Or that. Oh, we do need that. Don't need that. All right. I think I should go one floor at a time. Is that what you guys think? Go one floor at a time, and then that way we'll do it military style. One floor at a time, just clearing our way, picking out what we need. We don't need those. Candles, okay. We have a door there. Does that lead out to Skyrim? We don't know because it does. Okay. All right. So we know that there's another way out. Let's go back in. That's the only problem with not having a way to see what's going on. So, is that one going out as well? What? Okay. Where is this leading? Where is this? That's overlooking that tower. There's nothing out here, so let's go ahead and go back in. So I guess we need to go down then. That's the next step. Oh, that's... Okay, that's just there for decoration, apparently. Can't get rugs. Is this going outside? Okay, so this leads over to this tower. Let's go ahead and clear it out. And then we'll go back in, go up, and go one of those directions. Whoa. This looks really cool. Oh, that goes down. It's an axe. Just keep looking. Saw. This looks like a place where they torture people, maybe. Yeah. Jail cells. Anything in here? Little blood? Hey guys? Anyone in here? Alright. You know, I've never used flour for anything in this game. Hey! Glitch! Okay, let's go ahead and go down. Why am I not getting attacked? Why is this going so smoothly? What is... Oh! Do I want to go down there? Okay. Wolfman's Guide to Better Thieving. Okay. Well, thank you so much, thief. I want that so bad, but I don't need it. The mace is actually... Why did I take that? Okay, weapons. Let's just look at them. I'm not keeping it. I'm just saying I'm looking at it. Yeah, see? Okay. There we go. Let's go ahead and get our shield up back on there. Alright. Let's go ahead and look around. Why is this so easy? Why am I not dead by like 20 or 30 things by now? Okay, where am I at now? Next to a road. Okay. Alright, so at least... Wait. At least we know where we're at. We're still next to the castle. You know, I don't know if I want to go back in there. I should though. Let's go ahead and go back. I know. I missed those flowers back there. It's all right. Gotta let some stay. Let it look beautiful and all. Am I going the wrong way to get? No. I remember. There's a cut in somewhere over here to go upward. I thought. Oh, more taps. This is something as well. It's jazzbay. Jazzbay berries, I think. Yeah, I think I already got those. Did not get this one, though. Alright, so let's go back. I know we haven't had much fighting. I mean, it did take all of our might to take the castle and all. But I'm not complaining. Let's go ahead and get back in there. There has to be a primary door, and I think we passed it, and I just wasn't looking. Alright, let's go ahead and get our stamina back up. Let's not hit ourselves on any of these. Never should've come. Yes, where are you? I'll kill you. Where were you before? Where you at? Oh my goodness.
The Forsworn will reclaim what is rightfully ours.
How do I do that? Oh, okay. One should be the mace. Two should be the shield. Anyway, there's this door. We can try it. I hear noises. Another jail? Okay. Let's go down here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, 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 oh. Having that problem again for some reason. Where it's going all to one side. I don't know if I have, I know I have that one. I don't think I have that one. Alright. Okay, this worries me. Why isn't there a guy protecting this? Either something's wrong. Is that taking me back outside? It's taking me back outside. Okay, to a forge and all of this stuff. Have I beat the castle? Is that what this is telling me? I feel like I'm being, I feel like I'm having my thunder stolen from me for nothing being here. Okay. I mean, you know, it was a little bit tough with the amount of people who were, you know, outside of the castle. But can you not make it a little bit tougher? Can you not make it, you know, something harder or something? Okay. Have I been in here before? I feel like I've been in here before. I've been in here before. If I can't find another door outside of here, this is the wrong door. Okay, we've been through all the doors in here. So, I'm going to look one last time. See if I can find another door. If not, then I'm considering this my new kingdom, my new home, my new place, my new digs. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I know that there was a hatch over here. Maybe the hatch? Oh, wait a minute, no. I think I've been in here, though. Nope. No, I have not. Okay. That looks like it goes downstairs. Check all these. Gold, gems, potion. Gold. Nice. Not really protective. I mean, they have some helmets, a book. Okay. The last scabbard of Arcus. Arcish. Okay, we'll take that. And there's a little hammer. Okay. Keep going. At least we know we're in a new place. Finally. Okay. I expect a fight down here. A captain of some sort. Oh my goodness, it looks empty. Are you kidding me? Alright. I mean, good thing is we got some sweet rolls. Okay, I hear that it wants to be something down here. But the place looks like it's been turned out. I feel like I've been cheated. I feel like I should have a big boss. Some kind of awesome, you know, thing. Okay. And that leads me outside the castle. Alright, which side of the castle are we on? That would be very helpful, thank you very much. What is that? What? Who are you? Hey! Hey! Mercenary!
Khajiit are not welcome in the cities, so we make our camps outside the walls.
Alright. So, I'm gonna go ahead and say that we just head on to that little town over there. I think that is Rorikstead? Maybe? I can't remember where we're at specifically because I'm not looking at the map. But we should be able to see. There's the Throat of the World, I think it's what it's called. maybe not. I see some things down there. Okay. Let's take a look down here. Very nice landscape, at least. I'm gonna say that's Rorikstead. There's another castle or a stone structure, it looks like, up there. But we need to sleep. We need to rest. Let's get over there, not die, and see how it's going over there. Hey guys. Ow. Okay, don't kill me. Okay, come back at me. There's a guy down there. Should I go talk to him? Okay. Let's go see who that is.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Where are you headed?
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. No, I think I got this one.
Okay.
Thanks, though.
Well, I could have paid her, but, you know, like I said, I want to go ahead and go over to the town, sell if I can sell there, buy if I need, if I can buy anything worthwhile, an upgraded weapon, maybe enchant some things or disenchant. There's a wolf or a fox, Hey, fox, I'm not gonna hurt you. I promise I'm not gonna hurt you. You're not hurt. There we go. And welcome, friends, to what I believe is Rorik's Den, which has abundant wheat and a wheat grinder. I guess that's how you make flour. Let's see if these people will talk to me.
You'd get laughed out of Whiterun for even trying it.
Hey, people paid money for stranger things. Take our cow dung. We sell that by the wagon load.
When you're rich, you can waste as much money as you like on far-fetched business ideas. In the meantime, there's a farm to run.
I feel he has a quest for me.
Name's Enna. You talked to Reldith yet? She's like a mother to me.
Nope.
All right, then.
We're honest, hard-working folk here, and we don't suffer beggars or thieves.
Your farm is doing very well. You must be proud.
Do I detect a bit of jealousy in your tone? I would hardly blame you. What calling could be more noble than this? I see in your eyes that you think I jest. I assure you I don't. I am proud, and rightfully so, of the work we do here. Working the soil with your hands, seeing your seeds take root and grow, tending a herd. There is a joy in honest labor you won't find elsewhere.
Indeed. I would have to agree. Well, I'm going to move on.
All right, then.
Bye. I will harvest some of your wheat. I won't take it all. I need some healing potions. And I've been collecting some blue blue mountain flower. I think that's all we'll take. We'll just take a little bit. We don't want to make her mad. All right. Let's see. Nope. We're not going to break into anyone's home. Is there... Okay. I see... I think this is a bar. I may be wrong. Or an inn, I'm sorry. A pub. A place that you go and lolly and have fun with music. Hello.
Need a mirror? I only take real coin here. No hand. Let's sate that appetite, huh?
Okay, let's see what I can sell. Go ahead and sell the wine. I'm going to try to keep Black Briar Mead because, you know, it is the best in the land. And I do not want anything below the best. Okay, that looks like it. Do you have a room
sure
for
thing.
Rent?
It's yours for a day.
All right.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Thank you. I think you forgot where he was going. Okay, so this is my room.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay. Before I go to sleep, I think there was a guy over here.
If you're thinking of setting up to farm, you picked the right place.
Okay, so it is Rorik's then.
Have you met Rorik? He owns these lands, and it's from him that our village gets its name. We've been friends for many years now. Rorik fought for the Empire in the Great War. He was gravely wounded, and so was brought before me. I was a healer then, you see. We were as close as kinsmen, and when Rorik returned home, I came with him. I'm happy to spend my twilight years here with my good friend. Secret? What makes you think there's a secret? There are no secrets here, my curious friend. Our prosperity is simply the result of hard work, good fortune, and the blessings of the gods.
Well, I will be,
Until next time.
I'll be praying tomorrow for you. Alright, guys. So, let's go ahead and get some sleep, and I will see you next time. Please let me know if you want me to do anything different in these videos, and I will talk to you. It's 11 a.m. Still gonna go ahead and get that sleep. So we'll be ready for our adventures in the next day. This is Cipher Dick. Peace out.